Steven.
Put the weapon away or face the consequences.